Xarelto continues to kill patients, while the FDA continues to ignore it. See the story at drugsafetynews.com.
Michele Bachmann. Michele Bachmann comes out and says that Obama may be the new Antichrist, and it's going to be obvious any day. Tell us the story. I mean, am I making that up? You know this story?
When I saw this story, when I saw the headline, I had to ask myself, like, before I even got into what she said, is Michele Bachmann even relevant enough for us to, you know, talk about this? But yeah, and then the second one is, okay, well, this has to be a spoof. There's no way this woman said this. Yeah. But as it turns out, yes, Michele Bachmann gives this interview where she starts going on this wildly tangent rant that makes Sarah Palin look like a Rhodes Scholar, where she says eventually Obama's going to surrender sovereignty over to the United Nations.
He's going
to
take over the United States and then reveal that he's the Antichrist. Now, yes. Why is the story is important? Because 40% of the Republican voters still believe that Michele Bachmann is credible. That's why this story is important. Not that she's running for anything, not that she's relevant in that regard. It's relevant that the party of buffoons, there's no other way to, the GOP has developed into a party of idiots. And the party of idiots, 40% of them, still believe that this woman is relevant in politics, in culture, in change. That's why her saying that Obama is the Antichrist and he's going to announce it after he takes over, control of the United States. That's why the story to me is relevant.
It is very interesting because that is what a lot of Republicans believe. Not necessarily that Obama is the Antichrist, although there are a lot of them who do believe that. You can find that all over the internet right now. But it is that they all believe that the world is very soon coming to this end, and that is why things like climate change, they don't matter. Pollution doesn't matter. The future in general, it doesn't matter because, look, we're all going to die soon anyway, to hell with it.
Yeah, they're called dominionists, and that's what Michele Bachmann is. That's what Ted Cruz is, the guy who won in Iowa. He is a dominionist, and the dominionists believe that God's going to destroy the earth. And so why bother doing anything for humanity in the process? Why bother worrying about climate change? Doesn't make any difference. But so the question is it relevant that this buffoon says something like this? It's relevant only because the GOP has become the party of idiots, and she is one of the lead idiots in the party right now.